over, got the radiator fitted, done a bit of work just on restoring it, new hoses, and just painted up the overflow tank. It's a bit of fun fitting it, just got one more hose to go across to the thermostat housing over here. It's come up all right, hopefully it doesn't leak.